Hi Mark, final training session there today ahead of the first ODI tomorrow. How's it all gone?
No, it's gone well. We had a good day today. The practice exceptionally well, especially the batters. So it's really exciting going into, you know, a big game for tomorrow.
You were appointed towards the end of last year without having met a lot of the girls. Do you feel like you've got to know them over the last week or so and settled in?
Yeah, look, it's not ideal, is it, to meet half your team on the airport on the flight to South Africa. But look, they've done remarkably well coming to terms with me as much as anything in the new coaching style and the new coaching team, should I say. But look, we're asking them to do some different things. We're asking them to come out of their comfort zone. So, look, I've been incredibly impressed by them and incredibly excited by the potential within the group.
These first three ODIs do count towards the ICC Women's Championship, so points literally win prizes. Does that put a bit of pressure on tomorrow morning?
Well, it can do if you want to allow it to do. Look, this, you know, we've got to play well, obviously, but it's how we play as well. We want to put something in place that's going to make this England team one of the best in the world for a long, long time, not just for tomorrow.
And your background is within the men's coaching game. What are your first impressions of the women's game?
Look, I think the group don't know how good they can be. They lack a little bit of belief, they lack a little bit of experience, and you get experience and you get belief from playing games and from practicing well and having security in your skills, and that's up to myself, the coaching team, to put that belief and confidence and hopefully some experience into these girls. And you need to make some mistakes as well, and you have to make mistakes sometimes in the middle to learn to move on, so we've got to allow them to do those type of things as well. But as I said, I'm very, very impressed with the potential. They've got such a high ceiling, some of these ladies.
And you do come in with fresh eyes. Can we expect any changes tomorrow?
Yeah, there might be one or two. I mean, probably against the convention. But as you say, I haven't really met them. So myself and the Sols, Ali's got a little bit more experience. We've worked with a captain against, with her knowledge against what we're actually seeing. So we're all fascinated to see how it works out on the day.